We have scales for weight, calories, or volume, but we don't have a common language that describes the most important part about what we consume, how it tastes.
You can measure ABV, you can measure liquid, but you can't measure sweetness.
Valiber has created a scale of measure for sweetness, the first of the five senses of taste, called Val. Everyone from all over the world can understand and use it.
One Val is the point that most people start sensing sweetness. It happens when you put 3.4 to 3 grams of sugar in 1 liter of water.
It can be difficult for people who are kind of new to whiskey tastings to compare the different flavors or the different flavor notes in each of the whiskies that they might be tasting. So if there was a kind of measurable scale that would help people to really pick up on those things and notice, I think it would be really helpful.
In addition, Valiber has developed the tools that enable people to measure just how sweet their beverage is.
I could build a cocktail in my mind and then know what it would taste like, but most people don't, okay, because they don't have the experience. So if they can measure the sweetness already, it's good for everyone.
The prototype for Valiber to measure sweetness is ready today. Our deluxe edition for the industry professionals measures a set of complementary qualities such as temperature and CO2.
It's very, very hard to keep a balance, and especially when you're working under pressure, to try and keep your measurements exactly right. So any form of tool to help a bartender make his drinks come out balanced and perfect is always a good tool.
We are launching an app that includes a sweetness calculator and a sweetness index of the world's most popular drinks. Of course, this app will allow its users to share their sweetness knowledge and experiences with one another.
I think that anybody who's in the food and beverage industry can use something that gives them this kind of data that was not available before, of course.
The ability to cater to individual preferences based on taste is going to both disrupt as well as provide huge new opportunities for the beverage industry.
Obviously, it's always important in your alcohol to know how people like it, if it's too sweet, if it's too sour, if the taste fits the person that's actually drinking it.
Useful in my industry, absolutely, yeah, sure. It's just a more specific way to ask for the drinks and how they should be made. It's brilliant.
This is just the beginning. The next generation of our devices will measure sourness, saltiness, bitterness, umaminess, amongst a host of other things, such as volume and the actual amount of sugar. Sign up today and learn more about our partnership program.